This is for the young generation who wants to be thugs. You see this money? You see the chains? You see the nice clothes? You see the cars, huh? Well, watch this video and let's talk after.
12103333, charged with first degree murder, attempted first degree murder, and theft of property. Now, do you understand the charges against you, Mr. Johnson?
Yes, sir.
Do you have an attorney, sir?
Working on it.
You're working on hiring an attorney? Mr. Johnson, who's going to hire an attorney for you, sir?
Okay.
How long will it take you to get a lawyer, you said Justin Johnson?
I can't answer that. I don't know.
How much time do you want to continue your case so that you and your family can hire an attorney, sir?
2 weeks.
Mr. Johnson, if you tell me to Judge Coffee, I cannot afford an attorney, I will appoint an attorney for you. Do you understand it, sir?
I can afford one.
You can afford an attorney. Mr. Smith, stand up for a second also. Mr. Smith, if you tell me that you cannot afford an attorney, I will appoint a lawyer for you also. Do you understand it, sir? You tell me that you can afford an attorney.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Johnson, Mr. Smith, you do not need the court to appoint an attorney for you. Is that correct?
No, sir.
And Mr. Smith, you told me you can have an attorney hired in a week or two.
Yes,
Mr. Johnson, you told me you don't know how long it would take you to hire an attorney.
I don't know how my people got to do, I don't know how to say.
When would you like to be back in court so you can let me know whether or not you were able to hire an attorney, Mr. Johnson?
About a week.
Kids, I want you to take a good look at Justin Johnson, okay? He is now facing the death penalty, all right? You don't want to be like this guy. All the money in the world, it won't change who you are. You know what I'm saying? You can go through some treacherous stuff in your life, but that don't mean you fuck up your life. You know what I'm saying? He went from that to this. Look at this man. He looks sick. He's probably PC'd up by now, okay? Do y'all really want to be like this guy? If you come back to the streets, he's going to die. He killed someone's auntie, nephews, uncles, all that, man. All right? We got to change the way we live. We got to change the way we think, change what we eat. Okay? Cornelius Smith just looks like a pedophile. He looks weird. Looks like a water bug. Okay? You could tell that both these motherfuckers had nothing coming up. You know, same, so did I, but I wasn't running around shooting people. Take a good look at these two fellas.
Drop.
Cause they ain't drop. Shit.
Hey.
Fuck the society. Bitch, I'm a menace. Hey, these niggas gangsters. So he come up missing. I ain't with the big dissing. I'ma pull up to your shit. Chopping it out like a biscuit. I got my check on no clinic. Me and JT's and we flipping and spinning. You know that we getting it. Hundreds and
RP to King Dolph, man. Long live the legend. You didn't have to go out like that. And I hope that Justin Johnson do not get the death penalty. I want him to rot the rest of his life out, fight his demons in prison. I want him to duck and dodge every day. Death is too easy.